This video shows how to replace the PCI card on a PowerEdge R250. Before you begin, power off the system and disconnect all of the attached peripherals. Ensure that you always use ESD protection when working inside the system. For more information about safety guidelines, see the service manual at dell.com/PowerEdge manuals. To begin, first remove the system cover. To do this, if the latch lock is in lock position, rotate it to the unlock position, lift the latch to disengage the cover from the system, and then lift the system cover off. For the air shroud, hold the air shroud at both ends and lift it out of the system. Now remove the expansion card riser by using your thumb and index finger by holding the blue touch points. To remove the PCI card from the expansion card riser, hold the PCI card and pull it so that it disengages from the connector on the expansion card riser. To install the PCI card into the expansion card riser, hold the PCI card. Make sure the PCI card connector is aligned to the connector on the riser, and then insert it into the PCI connector on the expansion card riser. Now connect the expansion card riser holding the blue touch points to the expansion card riser connector on the system board. Now align the slot on the air shroud with the standoff on the system and lower the air shroud, holding it at both ends until it is firmly seated. Finally, replace the system cover by placing the cover into its position on the system. Lower the latch to engage the cover onto the system, and then rotate the lock on the top of the system cover to the locked position. You have replaced the PCI card and riser on a PowerEdge R250. If you need more information or assistance, go to dell.com/PowerEdge manuals.